In this video, let us learn how to add a report in Drawing Space. To add a report, select the report icon under Place drop-down. Choose the required template and properties, and click on the Place button. Select the rebar, and pick a point to place the report. Now you can see that the report has been placed.